Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Ananya. If you're new here, please subscribe. So today's video is going to be quite different. I know most of you guys are preparing for CUET and I hope that's going well. But if you thought that Delhi University is your only option, this video might just change your perspective. Let's get into it. Today we are diving into a unique educational experience that goes beyond the traditional path. Yes, I'm talking about Masters Union, which is offering India's first undergraduate degree in tech and business management. Medical students actually learn medicine while working on real patients. Don't you think business should be learned the same way? And that's exactly what Masters Union offers here. You run businesses in your curriculum and you're actually learning while doing a business. Located in the heart of the corporate hub in Gurgaon, Masters Union has rapidly made a name for itself when it began in 2020. It is led by some of the brightest minds in academia and industry. Founder Pratham Mittal, a graduate of the University of Pennsylvania, envisioned Masters Union as a place where the boundaries of traditional education are expanded to meet the real demands of the global business landscape. At the helm of the undergraduate program is Swati Ganeti, an alumnus of IIT Delhi and Wharton, whose diverse experience is instrumental in crafting a curriculum that is rigorous and revolutionary. And Mehak Garg, the director of the PG program with her Stanford MBA, brings a sharp analytical edge to ensure that the program not only meets but exceeds the current industry standards. And one of the key aspects that enhance its stature is its accreditation as well as tie-up with Delhi University. So if you have maths in class 12, you'll get a BMS degree from Delhi University, or if not, you can get a BCom degree. And along with that, you'll also get a professional certificate from Masters Union to show that you have the real skills needed to face the corporate world. Now let's dive deeper into what it's really like to study at Masters Union. Imagine learning from a CEO who's running a Fortune 500 company or an Ivy League professor right here in the classrooms of Masters Union. So as a part of their curriculum, whatever you learn here every quarter, you actually apply that in a business. And that's exactly what their core idea stands for: learning business while doing business. Now talking about the international aspects of the program, there are two opportunities that you will get here. First, you can go for a global immersion program. That means you can visit different countries and explore new cultures. Or you can also go for a semester exchange in the top universities across the world, such as Columbia University, INSEAD, NUS, or the University of SDA Bocconi. What sets it apart? A faculty comprising of CXOs and curriculum designed around real-world business challenges. Imagine learning new technology from people from Meta, Microsoft, Google, or even learning public policy from a former Rajya Sabha MP. How cool is that? So we're talking so much about real-world business exposure, but let's hear from the students themselves. So here I have with me Krishna and Yash, and let's hear from them. What is it really like to study and also apply your skills in real businesses?
So, I mean, we've just been here for 8 months. Recently, we had the dropshipping challenge. In that, whatever we learned in our quarter one in class, we had to apply it to that, and we built an e-commerce business.
Oh, wow. That sounds fun. So what is it really like to do a dropshipping challenge?
For those who don't know, dropshipping is a method of e-commerce. You find a product, you run ads on it, and you connect basically the buyer and the seller. You take whatever margin you have in between.
Okay. So did you guys actually make some money?
Me, along with my team, we did a revenue of 20 lakhs in a span of 60 days. And above that 20 lakhs, we got a 3 lakh rupees profit.
So do you think you want to continue this e-commerce business later as well?
Yes, absolutely. We'll be continuing this dropshipping business further and scale it even more.
Wow, that sounds awesome. And I think that's practical learning at its finest. Okay, so it's the CUET season right now. And I know most of you guys are considering different options. Here I have with me a few students, Yash and Manya, who did get into the top colleges of Delhi University, but still chose Masters Union.
I got into some top DU colleges like St. Stephen's and Miranda House, but I chose Masters Union above it because of the curriculum and the pedagogy they were using while teaching us. Here we have a real emphasis on real life learning, and especially mentioning about the dropshipping challenge, I never thought that I would be building my own business, and I did a revenue of 10 lakhs, that too just within 2 months.
Okay, and what made you switch from Delhi University to now Masters Union?
Having spent 1 year at KMC doing BCom program, I switched to Masters Union because I felt that there is a very big skills gap in the traditional colleges. In KMC, I was attending classes just for the sake of getting attendance. There was no value at addition. When I came to Masters Union, you are taught the skills from the industry practitioners. That's real learning.
Yes.
In KMC, I had a course on entrepreneurship where the teacher was just teaching from books. But here, I actually built a business. That's how we should learn entrepreneurship, right?
Yes, I think that's so insightful. And if you think that Delhi University was your only option, I think you're mistaken. And Masters Union is something that you should definitely consider. Beyond academics, the campus is buzzing with cultural and career-focused clubs. And the range of these clubs is impressive. Let's hear from the students themselves what extracurricular activities are they involved in. Okay, so quickly introduce yourself.
My name is Arya Pranshu Bhardwaj and I head the music club here at Masters Union.
And I'm Shreya. I handle the product management vertical of Tech Club here.
So as a part of these extracurricular clubs, what are you guys actually involved in? Are you organizing events or what is it like?
I think extracurriculars are a very integral part of why Masters Union is Masters Union. Wherein people can actually explore their interests. For example, you have the music club, you have the literature club, you have the dramatics club. And all of these clubs, they host workshops, events, and these competitions. For example, we have the annual UG showcase coming up next up, wherein all the students can take part in all these events and present their talents.
So since you're leading the tech club, can you tell us more about that?
So MU focuses a lot on both sorts of clubs. We have six major career clubs, some of them being the tech club, the data club, the consulting club, marketing club. Recently, we even hosted a national event wherein we had students from all premier institutes. It was Case Casata, the consulting case competition.
I think that is such a unique experience that these students are getting here at Masters Union.
The hostels at Masters Union blend comfort with security, offering modern amenities in a collaborative environment. It's not just a place to stay, it's a space where future leaders connect and thrive.
So I'm here with Mr. Utsav, who's the Associate Director at Masters Union. So I would like to hear from you, what is the philosophy of the undergraduate program?
Our philosophy was that we sort of complement the academics in the curriculum along with practitioner knowledge. While the professor will teach you accounting, but the practitioner will also tell you how is accounting typically done in a corporate, right? It helps us to set students up for success.
That sounds interesting. But I think the most important aspect is what are the expected outcomes for the students studying here?
Yeah, I think very fair question. I'd sort of divide the outcomes into the very short term and the longer term. I think students have already started businesses of their own. Some of them will be interning with some of the marquee companies this summer. And let me tell you, we've broken the wall there. We already have internships from companies like Blue Smart, Chios, Interglobe Airlines, Cushman & Wakefield. There's this other outcome which I am super satisfied with is when a student tells me that, sir, my business is doing really well and I just want to continue with my business. It can translate to a lot of long-term gains, right?
Yes.
So we are also helping connect students with angel networks, venture capital funds.
So do you think there's a personality development that has taken place among the students already?
Yeah, absolutely. When it comes to personality itself, I've seen students grow in terms of communication, do stuff that they were not comfortable with doing. Second thing, just in terms of hard skills, right? With so many master classes and so many industry practitioners coming in, you have first year undergrads knowing how a venture capital fund works. So I would say it has been a great sort of combination of both hard and soft skills.
So studying at Masters Union sounds super exciting, but what if a student has missed the bus, they're enrolled in some other university but still want to join Masters Union now? Is there some option?
We've instituted a process wherein even if you're studying the first, second or third year of your college and you would still want to come to Masters Union, there is a process around it.
Okay.
Right. So for any more details, you can refer to our website.
That just sounds perfect. You can definitely check it out.
Masters Union doesn't just prepare you for the job market, it catapults you into the heart of industry leadership. With the highest average PGP salary touching 34 lakhs, the career paths here lead to prestigious firms like Bain, BCG and Microsoft.
Thanks to over 100 recruiters that are actively seeking MU graduates. And for those students who are dreaming of entrepreneurship, Masters Union also provides a fertile ground for the students to get some amazing opportunities. 10% of the students here successfully raise venture capital funds. They also have a dedicated 5 crore fund that is managed by the students themselves to make investments. Apart from this, Masters Union also offers a seamless path for higher education. The option to graduate with a 5-year integrated post-graduation program is a game changer that you should definitely consider. Now that you know all about Masters Union, I'm sure you would love to know how you can be a part of this university. So the application process is quite simple. You fill in your application form with a video essay. After that, you can give the aptitude test of Masters Union or submit your SAT score. After that, you just have to be a part of a group discussion and a personal interview round, and then you can be accepted into this university. The fees for the undergraduate program, which is of 4 years, is approximately 38 lakhs. And don't worry, because Masters Union also has a lot of scholarship options, which are both merit-based and need-based. They look at all the aspects of an application while giving you the scholarship. Of course, for more details, you can check out their website, the link for which will be in the description. Choosing the right institution is crucial for your career path and personal growth. So whether you go for a traditional university or the innovative hands-on approach at Masters Union, choose what aligns best with your goals and career plans. And that's a wrap on Masters Union. If this sparked your interest and you want to dive deeper into the world of business and tech, you should definitely consider applying to Masters Union. Of course, you can check out more details on their website, link below. And if you made it till here, comment these emojis and thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel. Share this video with your friends, follow me on Instagram, and until next time, bye!